Good evening. This is Police Officer Audrey Parker. I'm calling because there's been a murder in Central Park. Several similar murders were committed recently, so I think it's a case for FBI SK. It seems like we have a serial sculptor killer on the loose. Can you get here right away? We need your help. I'll start examining the crime scene until you get here. Thanks for coming. We don't have much time, so let's get down to business. The body was fully encased in plaster and made to look like a sculpture. Park visitors realized something was wrong when a part of the plaster peeled off the victim's face. There were some notes inside the sculptures of other victims, but we haven't found anything in this one yet. I have some paperwork to fill out. Please, keep looking for evidence, and take this. I'm sure you'll find a use for it. Great! We can examine it in our field lab. please, go to the studio and look for clues there. In the meantime, I'll go interview the relatives of the victim, Mark Hollum. I'll meet back up with you once I've got their statements. Here, you may need this.
You won't find anything. The flames will destroy all the evidence.
Hello again. Boyd Miller's our main suspect for now. I already got a warrant to search his manor. Please, meet me there. I'm already on my way. I also sent a helicopter to the studio entrance for you to take to the manor.
Hello, I'm your pilot for the flight and can take you wherever you need to go. Unfortunately, I don't know where the manor you're headed to is exactly. Can you find us a map? I'll be waiting for you here.